Sleep Hygiene Challenge. This is Alex. And again, it's day 10 of the Sleep Hygiene Challenge, the 30-day Sleep Hygiene Challenge. And one of my favorite ways to get prepped and ready for bed is to do a little meditation, a guided meditation or unguided meditation, some breath work. And again, combining those two things before bed, getting yourself cozy, using an eye mask, making sure you block that blue light with some blue light blocking glasses. And tonight we're doing, and for the rest of the Sleep Hygiene Challenge, I'll be doing some sleep ASMR. Had a comment that said for